said, hey, you, perfectly on cue, at the end of the night, as I recall.
This is finally my review for the Sylvie bag. Now, I got this from Harrods in London. It ended up being more expensive there, so I'd probably recommend you just buy it in Australia or just don't buy it in London. Anyway, I'm pretty sure this is the maybe small size. There's mini ones and there's a new style where there's like no ribbon on it. So basically this ribbon can be a handle as well and this is detachable. But really weirdly, the lady in the store was like, oh, you can't detach this ribbon because it hasthe kind of the metal bits at the end so it doesn't slide through, and she was like, you're gonna have to cut it off, but you actually don't need to cut it off, so don't do that. But anyway, I really like the ribbon just as a bow on the side. There are some annoying things about this bag. A, when you walk around, these things will clash on your bag and they will also most likely swing against the hardware, and also the bow always comes undone, and then if you use the ribbon as the handle, it gets really ratty, like it kind of just allbends together and just, it's not nice. Also because of this chain hardware, when you open it, sometimes it's hard to close because it gets stuck. So if you can't seem to close your bag, just kind of wiggle the hardware a little bit. But anyway, all the bad things aside, I love this bag because it's really structured, it's really boxy, so it's quite modern. But then also with the gold and the ribbon, it's very feminine, and I just think it looks very Parisian. Today we decided to shoot it in like a kind of outbacky, naturey area just to show you the contrast of the bag against, you know, everything else. Anyway, what it can fit. So I have my phone, I have passport holder, I have wallet, I have charger, and I have camera. And ta-da, that's the inside of the bag. It has a little zip compartment and another pocket, but it can actually fit a lot. You can probably fit a small bottle of drink in there as well. I fit a can of Coke in there before. But because it's quite structured, it will kind of be hard to fit a lot in. But all in all, this bag I usually don't use too much, obviously because it's white. I probably don't recommend you using it when you're wearing blue jeans and black jeans as it might rub off on the white leather. It is a special occasion bag, but I think it's something that will not really go out of fashion or age in your wardrobe because you can always do with something more classy and a little bit more feminine. So yes, let me know what you think of this bag and if you're thinking of getting it too.